We all have to obey the criminal law. We all rely on the civil law to deal with relationships with one another, to buy a cup of tea, to travel on a train. The more you understand why laws are made, the more likely you are to respect them. And the more respect we have for laws as a society, the better it is. If you don't like the law, sure, get it changed. But while it's there, obey it, because if we don't, chaos will reign.